This is a slimmer version of that.
I'm just carrying this one. It's only five.
You want to?
Yeah. I'm going to get it for five. dirty, it doesn't belong to them.
That light color.
They don't have the one with the silver. The silver instead of the black.
Got a safety on it. You gotta learn how to use the gun.
Which one are you trying to decide between?
I really just want to be, not that much. Let me look this up, FJB Industries. It's a nice price, but is it? I don't know. It's like, I'll take my dollars.
full bore gloves and I got it on sale for Yeah, so that's a local company out here in Phoenix. We're kind of like one of the only distributors that actually, or dealers that hold them. They're good if you're looking just for like a budget gun. That's kind of like the main reason that they were made was because they were kind of going for like that budget area where everybody else is making like the plastic, like ATI is making like the polymer lowers and stuff and selling it for like the same price. So they did pretty much the same thing, but aluminum lower, aluminum upper, lifetime warranty. Let's see, is that the 300 Blackout one or the 556?
The 556.
Yeah, I mean, it's good. Like, it's a good tweaker and stuff. And it's just definitely not going to, like, if you run it like a competition gun, it's not going to last a long time. But it is, it was manufactured to be, like, a budget, just kind of like a range toy.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. I'm not really, like, something for the range, like, yeah. Different caliber. So, is there any one that you would recommend over this, or?
It just kind of depends, like, where your price range is at. If you're looking for something, like, a little bit nicer, we do have our company that we manufacture, Zeus Arms, over there on the wall. Yeah. For something similar, you'd be looking at, like, more like $850. You know, very similar lifetime warranty. It's just, it's nicer parts, you know, built in-house and everything. Mm-hmm. You know, there's other good recommendations and stuff, but it just kind of depends, like, what you're willing to pay for it, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I mean, I've got guns that I haven't even shot at this point. I'm just waiting for it to get, you know, cooler outside.
Yeah.
So I don't know whether, like, my gun use justifies spending more money. You know what I mean?
Yeah,
I kind of just go to
it.
The range a few times a month.
What's your
sure? I'm wondering if the 200 or 300 would make a big difference.
Yeah, I mean, it just kind of depends. Again, like I said, it's not that much of a difference as far as, like, $200 go. The different stuff you'll get is, like, sometimes different furniture. Like, you'll get a brace instead of just, like, the pistol buffer tube, or you'll get, like, a different hand guard.
Can you show me the differences between, yeah, like, you know, the two?
Other than that, these things are kind of like tanks. They run really, really nice. Of course, like, our stuff kind of goes up from there.
This is the way to go. It looks like the barrel is a little longer too.
Yeah, so it's gonna be a little longer. I think that's one's 7.5 and this one's 10.5. Other than that, I mean, that's probably the only other really pistol on the wall.
This be taken off, or?
Yeah, you can take it off. You'll have to, like, pull it down and stuff, but it is adjustable. You'll have to keep a brace on it since it's a pistol, so some sort of, like, blade or brace.
Oh, so you can't take this off?
No, you can take it off and replace it with, like, a different brace or blade, but you can't put, like, a stock on it.
Okay.
Yeah, you have to get an SBR tax on that.
You guys, so it's a lifetime warranty on this?
Yeah, so these ones are going to be lifetime warranty. We manufacture these, like, next door and everything. So it's a sister company. So everything that we do with them and stuff, you just bring it back to us. We'll fix it, replace parts, whatever needs to happen. Again, we put a lot of faith in the fact that it works, you know. So if you have any issues with it, we just fix it same day on the spot, right in front of you.
That sounds good. I might get this. I might go ahead and get this. So you are getting her like a 380 also.
Yeah, no worries. So definitely, we should have a few more of these, but yeah, definitely browse around, figure out what you guys are getting. You can come see us at the register. We'll get you guys set up for the paperwork and everything.
Okay, perfect.
Yeah.
Perfect.
If you guys have any more questions, just let me know, okay?
Thank you.
Of course. Yeah, I'm actually that. I mean, I already got a short barrel.
Do it.
Come here, brother. Get a Sig. I'd rather get you this.
Let me see.
This is the gun everybody's This is the gun everybody talking about. The Sig P365. It ain't purple though.
It's okay.
That's the gun though. It's a 380. 500. Big old one with the stainless. You like that?
Yeah, I do like that. I think I like the all black better.
This is a 9 too.
Yeah.
I like this.
You like that?
This
you
is like for that? Me.
You like that one better than this one?
Yeah, because I already got black. I don't have no guns that look like this. That's why. Stuff? Yeah. I like this. A Sig and a... get that Sig. This.
You keep going back to that
this
one.
It's nice. Because I want to start collecting my Sigs. This is the one I really wanted, but I ended up getting that other one.
Gold member. Nah, not really my style.
Right now, it doesn't really do much to me. It doesn't make my collection really look any better. Gets when we go to the range. This is nice. The grip. Dramatic. I don't like this. rifles. This is a tough one. Yeah, it's between that Sig and this.
I like the Sig better.
This looks like Terminator, right?
Mm.
Yeah, I might get that Sig.
Looks so heavy. The one that you had picked up, the one he showed you.
Is this the one I was on? Yeah, I think I'm gonna get that. I kind of want to leave with it today, though. This is pretty. Mm-hmm. And I won't feel... What is this? I want that. I think I'm gonna go grab the 5.56 and the 10 inch barrel, the model that you guys want.
Oh, the even?
I think about getting that P365 also with the stainless stock on it. I think I'm gonna just get it out the way. I mean, everybody's joking because I just keep buying Glock, so I just want to join the Sig family as soon as possible.
Yeah, I mean, out of the box, they're definitely a little bit nicer. The main thing that's nice about Glock is it's infinitely upgradable, right? That's kind of the big thing they got going.
I'm going to buy her like a paint gun or something, but I'm going to end up buying more guns for myself. Huh? Yeah, we can probably go this week, the way the weather's looking. Nice for the outdoor. How much does that ammo cost for that? I don't have any of that caliber.
It'll shoot 223 or 5.56. Right now, the smallest packs I have are 200 rounds. Those are on $120 for 200 rounds.
Yeah. Put a few extra guns in there, right?
You don't get me in the field.
feeling. And then you looked at me like you did it.
No, I looked at you like you're a moment. He's not installing his mother dick. I promise he's not installing his mother dick.
Do you have any posters for a Black 26?
Not at the moment. All my holsters would be right there under the computers. I don't think I have any 26 holsters.
I think we just have the 43, 43X, 19.
What about a 22 mag for a Glock 9 millimeter? That's whatever's over there.
Yeah, everything I have on the wall, you're looking for what size is 19?
22.
I think it's just going to be normal capacity. So like, 9 millimeter, there's going to be anything from like 15, 17. I think that's a good cover for maybe like 32. Yeah. Yeah.